Hi, hello friends. Today I am going to explain about the most important points about Vijayanagara Empire. Please like, share and subscribe. Vijayanagara Empire was established in the year 1336. Hakka and Bukka are the founder of Vijayanagara Empire. Hampi became the capital of Vijayanagara Empire. Vijayanagara was ruled by four dynasties: Sangama dynasty, Salwa dynasty, Tuluva dynasty and Aravidu dynasty. Devaraya II was the most important king of Sangama dynasty. Devaraya II was also called as Proudha Devaraya. Devaraya II earned the name called Elephant Hunter and Dakshinapatada Chakravarti. Most famous king among four dynasty is Krishna Devaraya, belongs to Tuluva dynasty. Krishna Devaraya was called famous because he built many temples. The greatest king of Tuluva and Vijayanagara Empire is Krishna Devaraya. Krishna Devaraya earned the name called Yavana Rajya Pratishtapanacharya. He helped Portuguese to capture Goa. Krishna Devaraya written a book called Amukta Malyada in Telugu language. Krishna Devaraya built Krishna temple in Hampi. And he built Maharanga Mandapa in Virupaksha temple Hampi. Thank you friends.